This team is rarely used by many people, but is often used in the Royal League, FC Andes, and the Talismans. We have tested several talisman. This time we will test Andy talisman. For those of you who haven't seen the previous talisman test, please look at the description and look for the hero you want. We will also draw 5 winners of the 2000 meta cubes giveaway. I hope you are the winners. What team do you think is suitable for this hero? As usual, there are several popular meta for team defense. First, we try Vard, Galahad, and Chaba. Bad result, 2-8. Next, Vard with Luther and Cleaver. Better 8-2. Next, Yasmin teams with JGI and Sebastian. Good, 7-3. Second, Yasmin teams with Julius, Astaroth, Tristan, and Sebastian. Bad result, 3-7. We move to JGI with Nebula, Ginger. Wow, perfect, 30-0. Congratulations to the 5 winners. For those who weren't lucky, don't worry, there will be another giveaway. Bad result, 2-8 versus GGI, Astrid and Amir. Next we try Octavia Dante with Nebula, Iris and Phobos. Four and six. About Morrigan, Amira, and Lian. Nice, 9-1. Next we try Oya Siblings with Galahad, Sebastian. Good, 7-3. The last team, Luther, Tristan, Oya, Siblings. totally file 0 and 10. So is this team good? Please share your point of view. Let's see you. Here's